say you just got to Japan and you don't have a cell phone yet, and you gotta meet your friend, you gotta contact somebody. Well, they have payphones in Japan, of course. So let's check out a payphone. Okay, so there's two kinds of phones in Japan. There's the local ones, means you only can call local people. And there's the international, where you can call home or call someone else's home. Alright, so we're about to use the payphones. There's green ones and gray ones. There's no difference. They're both international. Hey, look. It's found 10 yen. We're going to use the gray ones because I like gray. It matches my suit. Alright, so it has a little menu. And it also has English. So, English. International is 100 coins, domestic is 100. That's pretty cheap. If you have a phone card, you can put it right in here. Alright, so let me... Who should I call? I'm gonna call my house. If I can remember how to do this. See, that's not why people lose their money. Alright, so... To make a phone call, pick up the receiver. Put the money in. And dial. So to call America, it's 0011. What time is it? I don't know. I'm calling home, but I don't know what time it is.
Yeah, 4 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah, so no one's home. But a couple things to know about Japanese phones. So in America, you can, there's a phone number so people can call the phone back. So you can be like, you call them and then their caller ID shows the phone and then they can call it back. Not in Japan. It comes up as no ID or blocked or some shit like that. Here's some numbers here. If you want to know the weather, it's 177, but it's in Japanese. And your charts. If you want to know the time, it's 117, and your charts. Emergency calls, 119. You know, in America, it's 911, backwards, you know? If you're reporting, if you're in the ocean, it's 118. So if you drown, you can find a payphone in 118. And the police is 1110, but...
No, 110.
I've been up all night, you know? Cut. Alright, so this is the payphone. Yeah. Peace.